हेलो माय डियर किड्स एंड पेरेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल माय पाठशाला बाय नीतू निगम। मैं एनसीओ ओलंपियाड वर्कबुक क्लास थर्ड कंप्यूटर सब्जेक्ट से आपके लिए वर्कशीट लेकर आ रही हूं, जिसके अंतर्गत आज हम देखेंगे चैप्टर 3 एमएस पेंट। इसके साथ ही मैं आपको यह भी बताना चाहूँगी कि इससे पहले मैंने क्लास फर्स्ट, क्लास सेकेंड एंड क्लास फिफ्थ चैप्टर के कंप्यूटर से ओलंपियाड वर्कबुक सैम्पल पेपर एंड प्रैक्टिस सेट चैप्टर वाइज अपलोड किए हैं। उसे आप एक बार अवश्य देखें, जो आपके ओलंपियाड एग्ज़ाम के लिए हेल्पफुल रहेंगे। साथ ही मैं आपको यह भी बताना चाहूँगी कि क्लास फर्स्ट से क्लास फिफ्थ तक कंप्यूटर पेपर के मैंने सीबीएसई सिलेबस के अकॉर्डिंग बुक के चैप्टर्स को एक्सप्लेन करके उसके बुक सॉल्व क्वेश्चंस भी बताए हैं, उसे भी आप देखें, जिसके वीडियो हम लिंक में डाल देंगे। साथ ही क्लास फर्स्ट से क्लास फिफ्थ तक MCQ भी हमने बनाकर डाले हैं, तो इन सभी के लिंक मैं आपके लिए डिस्क्रिप्शन में डाल दूंगी, तो आप उसे एक बार अवश्य चेक करें। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं आज का चैप्टर, चैप्टर 3 MS पेंट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, ब्लैंक ब्लैंक एंड ब्लैंक आर प्रेजेंट अंडर ब्रशेज एज वेल एज सेफ फिल ड्रॉप डाउन लिस्ट। ऑप्शन ए वाटर कलर मार्कर क्रेयॉन्स, बी ब्रश कैलियोग्राफी ब्रश 1 ऑयल, सी नो फिल सॉलिड कलर मार्कर, डी ऑयल नेचुरल पेंसिल सॉलिड कलर। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए वाटर कलर मार्कर क्रेयॉन्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, एडिट कलर ऑप्शन इज यूज्ड टू ऑप्शन ए चेंज अ कलर्ड पिक्चर इनटू ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट, बी एड न्यू कलर टू कलर प्लेट, सी चेंज कलर टू पेंट रिबन एंड डी नन ऑफ दिस। करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी एड न्यू कलर टू कलर प्लेट। एडिट कलर ऑप्शन बेन क्लिक ओपन ए विंडो दैट लेट्स यूजर टू एड वन न्यू कस्टम कलर ऑफ ए टाइम टू द कलर प्लेट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, टू सेट द साइज ऑफ वाइट स्पेस और कैनवास इन विच यू हैव टू वर्क You should go to option A, paint button properties, B, paint button page setup, C, image resize, D, canvas resize skew. Correct answer is option A, paint button properties. By following the setup mentioned in the option A, image properties windows will get display from which you set the height and width of the canvas. Question number 4. To visit all the recently closed drawing files, option A, click on paint button, B, press shift plus A key, C, double click on canvas, D, go to view tabs. Correct answer is option A, click on paint button. Clicking on paint button show a menu which is divided into two panes. The left pane show command like open, save, print, etc. and the right pane show the list of recently accessed files. Question number 5. Which of the following is not a correct method to clear your document all works? Option A. Select the area with press key. B. Select the area with right click, click cut. C. Select the area with right click and D. Select the area with selected. Correct answer is option D. Select the area with select. Question number 6. You can rotate a picture by option A. Right 90 degree. B. Left 90 degree. C. 180 degree. Option A only 1, B only 2, C only 3 and D 1, 2 and 3. Correct answer is option D 1, 2 and 3. Question number 7. Select the odd one out regarding say found in paint program. Option A triangle, B square, C star, D pick color, color picker. So correct answer is option D color picker. Image shown in option D is of color picker tools which is not a sip. Question number 8. Match the various tools given in column 1 with their functionalities given in column 2. Column 1 and column 2, option A. To draw perfect square, B. For freehand drawing, C. To add title of your drawing, and D. A. To fill area with current color. Correct answer is option D. A. 4. Fill color is to fill the area with the current color. B. 1. To draw perfect square, C. 2. For freehand writing, and A. To add title of your drawing. Question number 9. Question number 9. What is the area pointed by X in this image called? Option A. Ribbon. B. Quick access tools bar. C. Menu bar. D. Title bar. So correct answer is option A. Ribbon. Question number 10. What happens when you click on the button pointed by the arrow as shown in the figure? Option A. The customized quick access toolbar menu will get display. B. Clipboard option will get display. C. The zoom in option will get display. D. The main menu of paint will get display, such as new, open, save, save as, etc. So, correct answer is option D. Question number 11. Why is working with text sometimes difficult in MS Paint? Option A. You cannot read your text. Option B. Once you have added text and click off it, you can't edit it or change the font or size. C. You can't enter digit as text. And D. You can't provide a space in between text. Correct answer is option B. Once you have added text and click off it, you can't edit it or change the font or size. Question number 12. If Monica want to use exactly the same color in her drawing that she had used previously, the best way to select that color is to use option A, B, C, and D. Correct answer is option B, picker color. The color picker tools found in tool group lets you select a color from the drawing so that you can use it somewhere else in your drawing. Question number 13. What is the functions of given icon? Option A. It divides the canvas in two parts. B. It shows a larger version of an image. C. It shows the frame on the picture. And D. It is used for viewing a smaller version of a drawing in a separate window when you have enabled zoom in features. Correct answer is option D. The given image is of thumbnail option found in view tab. Question number 14. Which the operation would change the image X of image Y? Option A. Flip vertical. B. Skew. C. Rotate 180 degree. And D. Flip horizontal. So, correct answer is option D. Flip horizontal. Question number 15. Which of the following is not a ready-made shape? Option A. B. C. And D. Correct answer is option B. Question number 16. The given two figures are drawn using pencil tools. Which of the following keyboard shortcut is used to increase the width of pencil tool as shown in figure 2? Option A. Control plus plus on numpad. B. Control plus plus. C. Control plus 8. Yeah. B. and C control plus arrow key. So correct answer is option A. Pressing control plus plus key found on numeric pad of the keyboard increases the size of selected tools, whether it is a pencil, a brush or an eraser. Question number 17. Which of the following operation would change the image X into the image Y? Image X and image Y. Rotate 360 degree, B skew, C rotate 180 degree and D rotate 270 degree. Correct answer is option C, rotate 180 degree. Question number 18. Which of the following MS Paint tools is used to draw clouds shown in the given? Option A, given image. Option A, B, C and D. Correct answer is option C. Question number 19. This tool is used to, option A, magnify the current drawing, B, display the current drawing in full screen, C, show in a status bar at the top of the window, and D, zoom in and zoom out the current drawing. Correct answer is option B. When we click on full screen option found in view tab, then the ribbon gets removed and the drawing gets show in full screen utilizing the entire screen of monitor. Question number 20. While working on a white picture, which of the following option would you use to move the picture left or right to see the extreme side it gets? Option A, horizontal scroll bar, B, sidebar, C, vertical scroll bar and D, ribbon toolbar. So, correct answer is option A, horizontal scroll bar. Question number 21. Given below the process of drawing a perfect square, however, while writing the process, the step jump jumbled help us to rearrange the step in the correct order. Option 1, drag the mouse pointer diagonally. Move the mouse pointer to the drawing area. 3, release the shift key. 4, press shift key. 5, release the mouse button. 6, select the rectangular tools. 7, click the drawing area. Correct answer is option C, 6274153. Question number 22. In color group of a home tab, when you click color 1 and then a color square in color plate, what is most likely to happen? Option A, it changes the background color of the drawing. B, it changes the color of recently closed file. C, it changes the background color selection. And D, it set the new color as the background color. So, correct answer is option D. The color 1 box represents the foreground color in paint program. So, after clicking the color 1 box, if any color is selected from the color plate, then the new color is set as the foreground color. Question number 23. You have created drawing and then filled it with solid color, but there are still some white space that need to be filled. You want to view a larger version of the drawing to fill those blank spaces. Which of the following option would you choose? Option A, B, C and D. Correct answer is option C, magnifier glass. Using the magnifier tools, we can see the tiny spot which are not visible otherwise, so we can use this tool to give finishing to our drawing. Question number 24. Select the incorrect match. Option A, get achieved when paint window is resized. Gets active when paint window is resized. B, used to select different width for a shape. C, keeps the selected part of a picture, and D provides an option to resize and skew a picture. Correct answer is option A. The image shown in option A is of full screen command, which is used to show a drawing is full screen mode. Question number 25. In the given image, mouse is hover over color 1 box. What would happen when you press the Ctrl plus W key? Option A. The color 1 will show white color now. B. Color 2 will get selected. C. Resize the skew dialog box will get open. And D. Canvas will filled with color 1. Correct answer is option C. Pressing Ctrl plus W key display the resize and skew window no matter when the cursor is. तो पेरेंट्स एंड बच्चे आज के लिए इतना ही. आपको हमारा यह वीडियो कैसा लगा प्लीज़ कमेंट करके अवश्य बताएं, और साथ ही प्लीज़ हमारे चैनल को लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए एंड शेयर कीजिए. साथ ही बेल आइकॉन दबाना ना भूलें, जिससे कि आपको हमारे नेक्स्ट वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन मिलती रहे. इसी प्रकार के एजुकेशनल वीडियो के लिए हमारे चैनल पर बने रहें. थैंक यू.